We're at the main menu of V6, and we're going to start up the driving range by clicking on Practice. You have the option to log in or create your own profile to save your sessions, or you can just select Guest Player and click Next. Select the driving range, choose your options, and off you go.